Hi and welcome to this week's web design video. Today's tutorial is how to embed Flash movies with transparent backgrounds.
Embedding your Flash Swift files with transparency allows the background of your HTML page to show through the Flash, giving designers the ability to integrate Flash onto the web pages with a lot more flexibility.
The key to activating background transparency lies in the coding that you use to embed your Flash file, rather than having to publish the Flash file with any additional settings.
All Flash movies by default will have a background colour. You simply use the embedding coding to take it away.
In a previous video blog, we talked about our preferred method of embedding Flash, the Swift object technique, which is strongly supported and recommended by Google.
This method of embedding Flash involves running the Swift object JavaScript in your head tag and defining the Flash file with a short piece of W3C compliant HTML in the body.
Assuming that you're using this technique or something similar, adding the additional transparency coding is very simple.
Simply add the following HTML within the object tag: param name window mode, value transparent.
If, like us, you're using the Swift object technique, you will need to add this parameter twice within both object tags.
If you're using a different method from Swift object to embed your Flash, then chances are you may have an embed tag for displaying your Flash. If you do, then also add the code to the embed tag. Window mode equals transparent.
If, however, you rely on the HTML given to you when publishing your movie directly from Flash, you can alter the publish settings so that the HTML produced incorporates the transparency settings we just mentioned. So whether you're working on an existing Flash file or starting a new Flash file, simply go to File, Publish Settings. You've probably already got HTML ticked. If you haven't, tick that box and you'll get the HTML tab appear in your Publish Settings. And just simply make your way down to Window Mode, and then usually it's set as Window, which isn't transparent, and just simply change that to Transparent Windowless. Then when you click OK and publish, your Flash movies will be exported with the HTML previously mentioned.
Thank you for watching this week. All of the HTML code featured in the video can be found on our supporting blog post at crearedesign.co.uk/blog/videos.